4:40 p.m. this mayhem of a Monday, and this is what we have going on. And I tell you what, it's been quite maddening with the issues that I've been undergoing today and trying to bring about all of this mayhem. I might have mistakenly overlapped some content, or I don't know. It's just been too much to keep track of today, and I might have made some mistakes along the way. So if that has been the case, indeed, I am apologizing now. Otherwise, we can let the rest be moot. So, yeah, this is where we're at. Stay in focus. Let's go ahead and dim it down just a little bit more. And yeah, he's kind of going right in line with the previous trail. Okay, there we go. Oh. Yeah, that's either an egret or sandhill crane. I want to say egret. Anyways, this guy here is now departing the scene. And so let's go ahead and take a look at this as it's catching some of the light. It was making some colorations there, creating some colorations. Okay, we have another guy over here that is departing the scene. Let's go back up here. Man, I did not come out here to record this long. I've got too much going on. Losing track of everything, becoming quite the annoyance. Go ahead, pan on back, get a one last look here. Okay, let's go. Sorry, I'm letting this get to me a little bit. Yep, you can hear near the squirrel lapping at me. All right, before anything else should start to happen, I'm gonna end it right here. See through the trees, so all right, till next time. Five twenty p.m. I thought I'd go ahead and record a little bit more. I seen this guy out of the corner of my eye. as I was reviewing some of my previous earlier recordings, and I thought, okay, I'll go ahead and jump out of bed and record just a little bit more so I can add on to the previous video that you have just watched. Very long day of observations, recording, dealing with focus issues, which is still occurring. A lot of mayhem, very maddening, but yet some very magnificent sights to be seen. And that's what I like, is when, you know, a day pays off like that. A lot of time spent not only, you know, recording this stuff. I am not a sky watcher. I'm not out here watching the skies and intentionally. No, I'm drawn by intuition. And I go by that. And more likely, you know, I miss out on quite a lot of things that could be seen throughout the day, but what I do capture seems to be significant in its own rights, and that's when it really pays off, and so, you know, that overrides the factor of the time spent not only watching, dealing with the elements, recording, going through the editing process, then having to deal with a very long, drawn out durations of uploading time, which is the biggest factor that just is gut-wrenching, if you will. Because you really want it to be much faster. And when you get used to being able to upload via Wi-Fi and you don't have that anymore, and, you know, the time it takes, especially these days, just for a short video to get posted is, you know, quite ridiculous. Okay, there we go. So even back beyond the trees, so I can just imagine what's going on the other side of the building and to the other directions in the sky. But anyways, yes, so it gets quite maddening indeed. And then, of course, you have all the other games that this platform has to offer. It still pays off in the long run. Oh, and all the money spent, because I have to buy the memory cards, I have to, you know, the phone plans, because I burn up a lot of data allowance. But like I said, on days like this, it becomes well worth it. And I think that is going to conclude today's recording. Okay. There you go, Sharn. There was a loud motorcycle for you. And I'm sure we'll be hearing much more of those to come in the future. Okay, let's try to focus in a little. Can we focus? And go over to this direction. But anyways, I do believe that this is going to conclude today's recordings. I about had it, and I have so much more to go. In fact, it's going to be, at this point in time, I am predicting a very long night ahead of me. And so, by the time you watch this, thankfully, and hopefully, all of that will be behind me and us. Have yourselves a great one. I hope you've enjoyed watching today's unfolding of events as they carried out. So, take care of one and all, and once again, and as always, we will see you on that flip side. 6:10 p.m. I was really hoping that my last recording was going to be the extent for the day. But that just never seems to be the case in my life. And of course, I'm still having a lot of focusing issues. I cannot believe what is going on with the focus. They are kicking all over the place. Yeah, I have a very, very strong feeling that this is the year to really be paying attention to the skies and to record just as much as you can, document everything through your recordings. Focus. just incredible people. This whole day has been incredible. Let's focus. I'll pan back here momentarily. Boy, that is of interest right there to me. Oh, this guy just jumps in the scene just all of a sudden. So we can get a complete realistic view over what we have. And then down below here, look at this. Oh wow. What we got going on here? Full of surprises. Come on, let's focus. Very interesting. Let's see if we can dim the lighting down. This way back in yonder. I don't know. Okay. No, this is just getting like really crazy here. Oh, I think they're on to me. Uh-oh, Men in Black. Okay, I am not going to do any adjusting. We're not. don't know if it's just my eyes or if the camera is indeed having a very tough time focusing on stuff. See, I am panned back all the way. I do not have my lighting adjusted. And, okay, now notice the curvature here. Pretty crazy, eh, people? I really wanted to be done recording. how can you stop with utter madness? occurring, such as this, oh, unreal. Wow, this guy's really looking cool down here. Yeah, I'm gonna be up all night. Yeah, oh well. Some sacrifices are necessary. Whammo, and there we have a nice little axe. I do believe that is going to be enough. Yeah, we'll darken that down just a little bit. Another one. He's coming through the scene. Alright, before I start going stir crazy with all this. Like I said, I have a long night ahead of me as far as getting all this content posted. I do like to put stuff out on the day that it occurs. Look at this back here. What do we got? And I cannot see that with my eyes, so what is that? There's literally nothing there. What is that? No clue what that is. See, yeah, that's setting over there. Where'd it go? Huh. Gone. Oh. I don't know. Okay, that's enough. Everything seems to have Yeah, and he's just now flying by. Ooh, we go. Ooh, kaboom. That was a bang. All right. That's it for tonight and for today. I am finished. I am spent and I still have hours to go. So, On that note, people, as I always say, have yourselves a great one. And we'll see you on that flip side.